I don't mean this in a mean way. I mean it in, like, an observational way. Some of you are really stupid. I'll post a TikTok, and there'll be comments talking about how the music in the background of the TikTok matches so well with what I'm saying. Yeah, I picked the sound, you fucking doofus.
She ever had growing up, yeah. When you told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up. I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue.
Dude, dudes are hot. What dude is hottest to you?
I tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I tried so hard and got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter.
You're gay. You're gay. You're one of them queers.
You're girly pop.
Guys, I'm scared. So I was making an edit for all the weekend haters, and I was including a clip of him rolling his eyes and look. Why did I stop back so fast? Hold on. Hold on. Look. Look at his eyes.
Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why.
Hi, Katie. Come here.
假如我一夕红衣被围过，恰与战场厮杀。我只愿为你煮一壶茶，一生共白发。一起踏遍天涯，与你共赏晚霞。让我亲手为你披上红纱。可是。
Touching your genitals when you're not turned on is that saying yourself? The years just never get a bit bored. Type
when everyone believes ya. What's that like? I'm so.
My cat ate.
BRB, about to escape and enter my magical fantasy world.
But the kid is not my son. She says I am the one.
This is an ostrich egg.
Stop phone, pull it up. It's a little bad in the Maybach.